of liposuction, high definition liposuction?
It's a very good question. So standard liposuction aims to get rid of the fat deposits in some areas to have just a general contouring of the body. High definition, it's more targeted around the muscle to show the edges of the muscle, so you have more enhanced the visualization, enhance the definition of the muscle. So it tends to be more aggressive in a way that reduces the fat around the muscle.
Okay, sure.
Especially if you're doing like high definition liposuction to the abdomen, you usually need about a week to go back to light activities and 2 to 3 weeks to be able to go back to full physical activities such as